friend. My name is Shamir. I went back after many years in Singapore to see and experience the country where I was born. And I want to say